The Korean rating system leaked Grand Theft Auto Definitive Edition. We are going to discuss why the Definitive Edition by Rockstar Games is going to suck. It's going to be absolutely terrible. Let's talk about it. Jackknife Finnegan coming at you once again with another Grand Theft Auto Rockstar Games video rant discussing the new leaked Definitive Edition of the Grand Theft Auto series. This sounds quite familiar. So, Grand Theft Auto 3, Grand Theft Auto Vice City, and Grand Theft Auto San Andreas all came out on PS2 games. Well, if you look at PS2, they tried doing this with the PS2 later on, and they called it the Trilogy. Well, this sounds even more familiar. Oh, they did it again with the PS3. The PS4, I did not find the Trilogy. Instead, you are going to get the Definitive Edition, which, I'm not going to lie, it's going to be dumb. It's not going to be exciting. I know a lot of you guys are like, well, Jack, what about the nostalgia? What about the memories? The memories and the nostalgia only exist by playing it on its true system. So, like, let me paint a picture for you. So let's say you go out, you buy a PS2, and you buy San Andreas. Well, now you're living that experience. And now let's fast forward to today. You got a PS5. You're playing a game with PS2 graphics. It's not going to hit the same. It's truly not going to hit the same. I'm telling you right now, it's not going to hit the same. Honestly, Rockstar Games, let me explain to you about your Definitive Edition and why it's not going to be good. Have you ever taken a shit? Let me know. Put it in the comments. Have you ever taken a shit? Okay, now have you ever took that shit and jammed it back up your ass? I want to know, have you ever jammed a shit up back up your ass? Because this is what the Definitive Edition is. It's like taking a shit and trying to jam it up your ass. It just doesn't work. We got PS5 graphics. We have insane graphics nowadays. You cannot take a PS2, no matter how much you take a piece of shit and you polish it up, at the end of the day, it's still a piece of shit. Now, these games were amazing. These games are great. They defined Rockstar Games. But at this point, what truly does define Rockstar Games? Greed? Fucking milking a cow beyond its belief? I mean, what do you guys really stand for, Rockstar, nowadays? What do you stand for? You guys haven't made a fucking game in who knows how long. You made RDR2, but you might as well just not even have made that game because you treat it like fucking the Wendy's logo, a redheaded stepchild. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. But Jack, it's going to have the Unreal Engine. It's going to look amazing. Have you ever took a PS2 game and put it on the Unreal Engine? The body parts are missing. Shit's shifting all over the place. The cars aren't going to look the same. It's just not going to hit the same. It's not going to be good. It's going to suck. Rockstar, I really wish you would scrap this project. Because honestly, as a consumer, I wouldn't buy this shit. I wouldn't buy it. Because, you know, for one, I'd be like, I played those games when they came out. I lived the glory days. They were amazing. Give us Grand Theft Auto 6. And the fact that you guys muted Grand Theft Auto 6 on the YouTube is the most ridiculous shit I've ever seen. The reason why Rockstar muted it is because they don't want to hear about it. They want you to buy the old shit. They want you to buy GTA 5 expanded and enhanced. They're naming it that because they need to put a new name on it because they can't call it GTA 5 again. And then same as their goddamn Definitive Edition. Same thing. It's the goddamn trilogy. GTA 3, GTA Vice City, GTA San Andreas. Where the hell is GTA 4? Oh, fuck you, Nico Bellic. I mean, what are you doing? Where's GTA 4? If you're going to make the Definitive Edition, put Grand Theft Auto 4 in, you cheap son of a bitch. Rockstar Games, I'm at my wit's end with you guys. You guys used to be a revolutionary company. You guys used to put out revolutionary games. Now you guys are just becoming a piece of shit and a laughing stock of the fucking gaming community. You're an embarrassment. I mean, look at you guys. Revamping PS2 games. Are you guys not... Do you guys just don't have that many ideas? I mean, what's going on? What's going on? There's so many games you could revamp But instead, let's milk the shit out of Grand Theft Auto. You can make a bully. You can make warriors. You can make fucking table tennis. Something. Except for Grand Theft Auto. Now, me as a content creator, I'm probably going to buy it just because I got to cover it. That's the only reason. But as a consumer, I wouldn't buy it. I wouldn't buy it. I'm not going to bullshit you. I wouldn't fucking buy it. Now, I know a lot of you guys are like, well, Jack, if you're a content creator and you're going to play it, you're going to cover it, why wouldn't you want us to buy it? Why waste your fucking money? Let me waste my money and show you guys how much of a piece of shit this is going to be. It's going to be a fucking joke. It's going to suck. All right, now, I mean, you can sit there all day, Rockstar. You can take a piece of shit, put it in a box, and name it whatever you want to name it. Doesn't matter. As many times as you want. At the end of the day, it's still a piece of shit. Quit ripping off your fans. Quit ripping off your loyal fan base, because slowly that's dying. I mean, I can see it already. I do the podium card. I do the weekly update. The numbers are declining all across the board. And you idiots are just sitting in your boardroom playing with your nuts and not doing a goddamn thing about it. It's fucking embarrassing. Give us a good DLC that doesn't last a week. Give us GTA 6. Honestly, guys, put in the comments. Give us GTA 6. And hopefully Rockstar Games sees this and understands that all the fuckery that they're doing and ripping off everybody. And hopefully they give us Grand Theft Auto 6. Now, I know there's going to be some of you guys in the comments saying, grown-ass man complaining. Grown-ass man complaining. Why are you always getting mad? Blah, blah, blah. Because I am passionate about my community, and I'm passionate about the people that rock with me, and I'm tired of them getting ripped off. I'm just tired of it. I'm tired of Rockstar over milking the titty of the cow. It's the most ridiculous shit I've ever seen. So I'm just gonna be sitting on the sidelines waiting until they talk about the definitive edition coming out in October or probably November. And I'm going to be sitting there, and I'm going to buy it, and I'm going to play it, and I'm going to laugh with all you guys, saying, guess what? I fucking told you this was going to suck. And, you know, until then, let's find out. We're going to sit and wait and see what Rockstar says, because they haven't said a goddamn thing about the definitive edition. They haven't said nothing about Grand Theft Auto 5 extended and enhanced after their shitty trailer. They haven't even talked about GTA 6. Hell, in fact, they actually banned GTA 6 on their YouTube channel. So if you go in and type a comment on their YouTube channel, GTA 6, your comment automatically gets deleted. Why is that, Rockstar? Answer that. Why is that? I'm waiting. Guys, if you enjoy these rants, leave a like. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. Till then, I'll catch you guys on the next one. I'm out of here.